Welcome to Urine Formation Step 3, Tubular Secretion. Tubular secretion is the last step in forming urine. It involves the peritubular capillary network, which are the blood vessels, as well as the distal convoluted tubule, or DCT, which is part of the nephron. We now have filtrate traveling into the distal convoluted tubule. At this point, we know that it contains nitrogenous wastes and excess water and salts. In this last step, the blood found in the peritubular capillary network will actively secrete hydrogen ions, creatinine, and drugs into the distal convoluted tubule. So those substances will move out of the blood and into the distal convoluted tubule and join the filtrate already traveling in that tubule. At this point, the filtrate formed is urine. Please note that tubular secretion is known to happen all along the nephron, but particularly between the peritubular capillary network and the DCT. Urine is made of substances that were filtered out of blood during glomerular filtration but were not reabsorbed during tubular reabsorption, and substances that were actively secreted during tubular secretion. Urine will flow out of the DCT into the collecting duct, and it will travel through the renal pelvis before exiting the kidney. To summarize, tubular secretion occurs between the peritubular capillary network and the distal convoluted tubule. Hydrogen ions, drugs, and creatinine are actively secreted from the peritubular capillary network and into the DCT, forming urine.